Hello exporter friends, I am from Shiva Infotech. We have a software called Turbo EMS, Export Management System. It is available in different modules. It's a ERP for MSME exporters. It has different modules like sampling, costing, marketing, buyer order processing, barcode generation, vendor order processing, production planning control, store inventory, custom documentation which covers pre-shipment, post-shipment, management reports, GST sales, dashboard, CRM, customer relation management. It has different menus. Master creations are backbone of any system. There are different masters are there. Like buyer, you can store your regular buyer and vendors details, buying agents, merchandisers, courier details, item group items. Like then some small miscellaneous masters are also there. Like this, we will explain in detail in next video of each menu. Like transactions, there first is a buyer order, then sampling orders, then raise purchase order to the vendors, then receive material from the suppliers, then receipt and purchase challans are there, payment received from buyer, payment issued to vendor, stock adjustments, then pre-shipment, post-shipment documentation are there. Like in pre-shipment, different type of documents are there. In post-shipment, different type of documents are there. We have a domestic sale module also. Then CRM is customer relation management module where you can store your all customer related issues and it will show as a reminder in pop-up window. Dashboard is there based on the item and buyer and vendor. As I told earlier, we will explain each and every option in detail in next video. Management reports are there. Different type of reports are there. Like we have multiple reports based on the buyer. Again, multiple reports based on the vendor order processing. Then shipment based reports are there. Store inventory based reports are there. Ledger, LC ledger report is there. Different type of other miscellaneous MIS reports are there. Domestic sale options are there. Production modules are there. Then, thank you friends for the overview of this software.